In 1929, Igor Sikorsky came to Stratford and began a legacy that others would soon follow. For over 60 years, Stratford was a center of innovation and enterprise. Today, the legacy is honored at the Connecticut Air and Space Center, an expanding group of volunteers that dedicate themselves to saving aviation history. Help the CASC by volunteering or donating today.